everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm so happy you stopped by. Do you like to order fettuccine Alfredo out at a restaurant, but you don't know how to make the sauce? Well, I'm gonna show you how to do it. It's so easy. It's basically 5 ingredients, 10 minutes, and you're gonna love it. So let's get cooking. Time it is time for me to give this a try. Now I promise you, you will never need to go out to eat to get fettuccine Alfredo again or pesto Alfredo, because you saw how easy it was. I mean, it is so creamy and delicious. It's better than any restaurant version I've had. And you saw how easy it was. So I really hope you guys are gonna give this a try. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, just hit that little red box. And we'll see you on the next episode. Bye, everybody.